gentlemen, let me introduce you to Ashenafi Abate. He's a local strongman who used to be based out of the area east of Wik'ro. However, he's also an old friend of Colonel Wolde's and has now set up residence in a ghost town outside of Adikiai. He and his command are your target. As the Ethiopian troops fall back, they're leaving something behind. Landmines. Not only do they slow our advance, it's highly unlikely that we're going to find and detonate them all. And that means they're going to be providing unpleasant surprises for the local populace for years to come. Your first priority is to recover the maps of the minefields that are being laid. Abadi's in charge of this section of the project, and he's keeping them in his field HQ in a box canyon northeast of the town. On the opposite end of town is a motor pool tucked into a junkyard. You'll want to disable all of the vehicles there as well. Then you get to go after the big prize, Abate himself. If Abate's not in the field HQ, he'll be in a house he's commandeered on a hill just outside of what's left of the town. He's dug in there, with a trench network defending it, and his troops are positioned all through the wreckage. You're going to go in there and drag him out. Once you've got Abate in hand, head for the pickup point. It's located in the ridges to the south of town.
There should be some routes through the hills. Enemy down. Enemy down. Scratch another one. Another kill. Another kill. Goodbye. Another kill. I hear you. Scratch another one. In place and ready. Scratch another one. another one. He's history. Scratch another one. Enemy down. Scratch another one. Enemy down. Goodbye. We're on the way. Another kill.